Welcome to the University of Arizona College of Medicine Phoenix. When applying to medical school, there's many items to consider, and we're going to try and answer a few questions for you today. First, you have to decide where to apply. The AAMC states students average about 16 medical school applications. For that part, I want you to think about finding the right fit for you and the type of physician you want to be. Now, all medical schools prepare future physicians, but not all medical schools are the same. Let me tell you a little bit about us. For us, we've identified 16 attributes that speak directly toward our culture. They're important for you to consider, and they're listed directly on our website, so make sure you take a look at them. To me, a few that resonate is someone that is altruistic, a lifelong learner, and has a servant leadership mentality. These speak directly to our culture, and hope that it certainly can be something that you consider in applying to our medical school. We offer an organ-based curriculum in a condensed environment. Our curriculum allows you to transition to your clerkship rotations earlier, which in turn allows you to start to focus in on the type of physician you want to be. This early clinical exposure also allows you earlier access to your upper division courses, like your selectives and your sub-internships in your field of interest. Why is this important to you? Because it allows you to truly start to highlight your skill sets during your residency interviews. And of course, being in that clinical environment is what you love, so we get you there early and often, as early as the second week of medical school during your introduction to medicine block. One thing I always like to talk about is our culture. We are student-centric, period, end of story. With a class size of just 80 students, we're able to focus on you as an individual. We have dedicated faculty, learning specialists, career advisors, and wellness programs all centered on your success. And more than anything, all we want you to do is just talk to our students. I guarantee you, after one conversation, you'll truly know what sets us apart. When we're discussing the match, what I always like to say is from here, you could go anywhere. Now, we're still a young medical school, but where our students are heading for residency and the specialties they're going into, we're certainly not acting like a young medical school. Now, we're always excited whenever our students end up staying home and going to our own University of Arizona College of Medicine Phoenix residency programs, tied directly to Banner University Medical Center. But also, we've seen our students head to great places like Mayo, Northwestern, Emory, and into specialty programs like anesthesiology, interventional radiology, and even neurological surgery, as well as excellent primary care programs. Like I said, from here, you can go anywhere. With the University of Arizona, located 100 miles south, we had a choice to make when it was time to build a new medical school here in the Valley of the Sun. On purpose, we chose to be the anchor for the Phoenix Biomedical Campus and not be directly linked to a hospital. The benefit to you? We work with 9 clinical partners like Banner University Medical Center, Phoenix Children's Hospital, and even the VA. Why is that important to you? It allows you to see different patient populations, which would only strengthen you as a future physician. We are always open to introducing students to our campus and engaging with them any way we can. So if you have any questions on the admissions process, just be sure to reach out. We'd be happy to help. And thank you for being here.